cut everything over the buttocks, groin, or back of the thigh, or calf, actually comes from that area. It's actually possible to have, for example, a sacroiliac joint, chronic sprain, or capsulitis, in which case you'll have pain over the buttocks, groin, or down into the back of the thigh or calf that persists after rest, long periods of sitting or standing. And when you push or stress at these areas, like when bending at the hip, or various movements for that, matter, you have pain. Usually, patients are female, and they've had a traumatic accident or a fall onto the buttocks, like you broke your fall with your butt. Usually, this chronic ligamentous pain is treatable with movement and manipulation or mobilization. There are times, however, when none of these work, or work as well as we'd like, and in these cases, an injection is warranted. Afterwards, you encourage movement, and movement that's particularly useful is a lunging forward kick.